Happy birthday, Randair. So I've not been here for very long, but from the day I arrived here, I could already notice that there was a special culture and a special identity linked to the green, which I quickly had to learn and appreciate. And I think I've quickly embraced. So the history of Randair in 50 years, I would not be able to summarize it for you. There's others who could do that much better. I can only tell you about the culture that I've encountered. But what I am very much looking forward is with this strong base that has been built here and this strong culture is to expand it even further to reach new heights. And then we've been talking about it a lot, but I'm really looking forward to expanding this unique thing that Randair is into more places in South Africa, new products, but also into the rest of Africa. I think the whole continent needs more Randair. And I'm very much looking forward in going there with all of you. Thank you.
I am Adele. I've been with Randair for 7 years, nearly 8 years. Randair opened a branch in Port Elizabeth, and a consultant that opened the branch, Chantal Anderson, her husband worked for my husband, and they were looking for an internal sales consultant. I went for an interview. I had a very interesting story during my interview. The building was in an industrial area, and Brenda Cooch still interviewed me. And as she was interviewing me, a rat the size of a cat was walking up and down the windowsill at the back of it. She said she saw me going red, and she just thought I was nervous, which I was, because that had been my third job interview ever. And I was lucky enough to get the position, and that's the one thing about Randair. We have a culture of hard work, but we also have a culture of commending and promoting hard work. So if you put in the hours, you will be rewarded. Not just financially, but intellectually, emotionally, and it's an interesting ride. You'll never have a dull day.
Inclusion,
progressive,
passion,
excellence,
love,
influence,
teamwork,
innovative,
reliability.
Happy birthday, Randair!
My name is Andrea. I've been with the company since January 2000. I started off as a logistics coordinator, and I've been in that position since I started. But what I like about that position, there's just been so much transformation in terms of technology. When we talk about people, obviously colleagues, I would say, if you're looking at Randair, we have a team that's very committed and passionate about what they do. And I think that is so important, and that you can see as yeah, that is so important, and that is probably why we have the longevity of 50 years in the business world.
Hi, my name is Yolandi. I've been working for Rand Air for 19 years now. It's been a long journey. I remember when we started, we still had 5.5 kVAs. We wrote inquiries off by hand. And afterwards, we had to go and help the customer to pull that cord and get that journey started. And I also remember the customers used to come and pay cash, and we had to sit there at the desk and count out big stacks of money. At the end of the day, it's been such a growth. It's been such a blessing to be with the company. I just want to say Rand Air teaches you a lot. You learn a lot. It comes with blood, sweat and tears, but at the end of the day, it's worthwhile. So congratulations to Rand Air and every single person, whether they're here, whether they're no longer here, and the current people, for making this company such a good success. It's an honor to work with you.
The type of person that Rand Air has made me into, I have to say, it's made me much more confident. If I'm being honest, I'm able to go out there, I'm able to put myself out there now. But thanks to Rand Air, I've learned what it means to finally be an adult, and I've just learned what it means to just be a working man.
Good day and a warm welcome to our 50th anniversary. I joined Rand Air 1st of September 1996, so that makes me 27 years with the company. Before I came to Rand Air, I was in the military for 8 years, and for me it was a big step moving to a private company, but soon I realized that it's a big family and everybody knows what they're doing. I'm very, very honored to be with the company and on the next 50 years.
Happy birthday, Rand Air! Happy birthday, Rand Air! Happy birthday, Rand Air! Hooray! Hooray! Hooray!
Hello, everybody. My name is Ndumiso Mhlongo, and I recently joined Rand Air. So far, I've witnessed their core values and the way they do things culturally. And I must say, it's such a nice company which grows like almost every day, and it serves its customers with best values and morals.
Hi, it's Lawrence Madikana Moale. I just want to wish Rand Air a happy birthday. It has been good to work for Rand Air for the past 11 years. And also, I want to thank people that have been here before us, the people that have created worked for this company and create a legacy for us, and hopefully we'll leave this legacy to the coming generation. Thank you, Rand Air. Aye ole, Rand Air, aye ole.
Good morning, my name is Henning Wessels. I'm working for Rand Air approximately now 21 years. And yes, I'm doing all the generators. The whole country, whole Africa. Yeah, I just want to say thank you for the 21 years I can spend my time with Rand Air. And thank you for everything. Became a big part of my life.
Okay, I'd like to speak about Rand Air as the company, but I've grown up at Rand Air actually. and the things that Rente gave it to me, the thing that makes me to stay long at Rente is when I start employed, then they told me when I'm in the Pagi of Rente going to work, I must know that I'm number one. Attending the breakdown, everything, then I must know I'm number one. That's why I'm still number one. Thank you very much for that.
I've been working here 15 years. Can you believe it?
The drama queen that said no. 6 months.
Yeah, like when I started, I didn't see myself staying long. Like I felt this is not the place I belong to. As somebody that used to help, as somebody that came from different industries, I didn't see myself staying this long with Renee. I mean, in March next year, it will be 16 years with Renee.
Oh my gosh, you're 16, I will be 20 years next year.
Crazy. But I think one of the things that kept me going is the people, the culture. I think everybody talks about the Rene dynamic culture.
The culture, yeah.
And it sounds cheesy and very cliche, but it's real. You know, you find even with interns that come in, they want to stay. Yes. And I think it's something that we need to be very intentional about maintaining.
Yes.
Because it's what everybody looks forward to experiencing who the Rene people are and the dynamic culture that we have, you know, that we're very accommodative. That for me personally, I think is the value alignment. Like a lot of the Rene values mirrors my personal values. So I think it's something that we have to, you know, take on very seriously.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I think also most importantly is that we spend most of our time at work.
Mm.
And when you are with a group of people who are in line with what you said, your values, it makes it so much more easier. These are my people. I always refer to Randy as my people.
Yeah.
And the well-being of my people is important to me.
Mm.
So what I bring to the table to work, most importantly, is to make sure that I do what I'm supposed to do to make the next person's life a little bit easier, make life a little bit easier, work easier, be accommodating, be open,
yeah.
be mindful of the different cultures. We have a very diverse workforce,
mm.
And it's been, the journey so far, it's been very interesting,
very.
The changes.
And we're 50, I mean,
yes.
Rene is a 50-year-old, like I look at Rene as a 50-year-old man that is very flexible, very adaptable. And yeah, and we're hoping for many more years. And happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Randy.
Happy birthday, Randy. We're gonna party.
Happy birthday, Randy!
I started at Rand Air in 1995. In my 28 years, I've seen how the company has grown from strength to strength. I'm very proud to be part of such an amazing company with such amazing team members. Happy 50th, Rand Air, and yes, cheers to all the future achievements and the past glory.
Successful years.
Happy 50th, Randy!
Is this thing still on? Was it on?